say closing or folding or locking the bag with bag clips. So these kind of bag clips are very much available in our day-to-day life. It is very much available in our market nowadays. So some don't prefer to go with rubber bands, some want to use these kind of bag clips. So I am going to show an activity using this bag clips. So let's look at the materials that are required for this. I again have a small plastic cover over here. I just put some material inside. You can go ahead and put fruits or vegetables or anything which is available at home. These are the different kind of bag clips or bag locks which are available in the market. See, I have a tiny size, I have a medium size, I have a larger size over here. So this is a kind of a folding bag clip. So there are different bag clips which are available. So again, this is a life skill activity, at the same time development of the finer muscles, that is the tiny muscles. So all that you need to do is take a plastic bag filled with some material inside and then teach the children that they have to fold it like this and then they need to take the clipper like this and place it inside and press it tightly. So to do this activity, lot of pressure is required in these tiny fingers over here, the tiny muscles. So the muscles are also going to develop. So this is one kind of a clip which I have used. Once it is done, you can also tell them to open it and close it. So in this way they learn how to open, how to close. So this is one kind of a clip. The other clip is just randomly fold it and use these kind of clippers and latch it. So in this way the kids will definitely learn how to close their snack bag or the fruit bag or the vegetable bag, whichever is there at home. In case they are going to eat something and they have something left over, whether it is their candies or whether it is their fruit or bite-sized vegetables, whichever is left over, they need not just leave it away like that. You can tell them to put it in a clean wrapper and lock it with these bag locks. So they learn to take care of their things as well. Go ahead and try this activity at home. Thank you.